You know this has been a long time coming, you know that, right? I can't tell you how many times, how long it's been we've tried to make this happen. So we're real, real, real happy to be here tonight. And I gotta say, I'm just walking out here right now and I feel love in this room. That's right. Tonight, it's about that connection that we share between each other, person to person, city to city, state to state, nation to nation, planet to planet. some noise! All right. Hey, we're glad to be here. Hey, thank you all, okay? The fact of the matter is, if it wasn't for all of you people, we wouldn't be here, okay? I mean, that's the reality of it, okay? You all are the ones who get out there and support us. Come out, listen to the music. You guys show us love. We can't help but give some love back to you. So, thank you. About to take you on a journey. Everybody hang on. Gonna take you forward and back in time. underground. You're seeing it once and all, hey. This is what it's about though, hey. I don't think any of that's gonna stop us. It's only gonna make us come back stronger, okay? Any of you people familiar with the Interstellar Fugitives? At one point they were zoning around the outer rims of Saturn, I believe it was, and they came across these people, these mortal horsemen, on the outskirts of a planet known as Polaris 5. You got anybody out here from Polaris 5? Yeah, I thought I saw a few aliens out there, okay. Think we're gonna do it about now, huh? Okay. Now here's history time. This is time for some history. Does anybody out there know about a record label out of Detroit called Motown? I gotta ask. All right. Now what you may or may not know is that a lot of the hits off of that label, the musicians behind those hits were a group of guys that were known collectively as the Funk Brothers. That's right. All right. Okay. This is an educated crowd here, I can tell. All right. So, what happens is there's a timeline that connects the past to the present to the future. One of the greatest musicians in this collective known as the Funk Brothers was a man by the name of Mr. James Jamerson. Okay, good to know y'all know. Now, this man's son was a musician as well. And what he wanted to do was to put his input into the music of tomorrow. And so this man came to a group of people known as Underground Resistance and he blessed us with this track. So hang on and feel some of the history right now, okay? for a second. For some of you who don't know, we got a brother, a sister label known as Los Hermanos. And for those of you who may or may not know, Los Hermanos means the brothers. It doesn't mean just brothers, it means brothers and sisters. So we're talking about you too. And what it's about is, it's about the connection between us. We may have, be of different races. We may be from different places. We may think and speak in different ways, but that doesn't mean that we can't recognize the humanity between us. You people on the other side of the Atlantic Ocean, you all are our brothers and sisters. And this label is for the honor of that. Hang on. Thank you. recently, well not recently, a few years ago, moving to a new home. A lot of us knew that we used to be based out of a building known as 2030 Grand River in Detroit. We had to move across town and we got a little tune to commemorate that move. This new building is known as 3000. We just call it 3000. I can't help myself on this one, I'm gonna have to dance. So I wanna make sure all y'all dance too, come on. Cause I don't wanna be by myself, come on. Thank you.
Now be forewarned.
This music has had such an effect on some of y'all out there. This poor guy got mutated. Look at him.
Zach Graham. Look at him.
Maybe with a little funk, we can bring him back, okay?
Thank you.
it up for a moment to the southwest side of Detroit. Many people know this part of our city as Mexican Town. Now, y'all may not know about this, but does anybody out there know how to salsa? Come on, does anybody know how to salsa? Come on. Come on, I want to see somebody move, okay? Yeah, it's all right to dance. I'm so we can't fuck. come back early so you can party tonight. Series of questions.
Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with people around me?
Am I happy?
Am I happy with what I'm doing?
Am I happy with
the way my life is going?
Am I happy with
my life? Do I have a life? Or am I just living?
Now let these questions constrain or trouble you.
Put yourself in the direction of your dreams.
Let your strength in the sound.
And make your transition.
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 Thank you.
myself a series of questions. Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with the people around me?
Am I happy with
what I'm doing? Am I happy with the way my life is going? Not like these restrained.
Take our time to think about a bit of a bigger picture. Today, or tonight that is, we're gonna bring something into this club that I don't know if it's been in here before.
Come on.
I hope y'all don't mind if we bring a little bit of church in here tonight. This isn't about culture or sectarianism, nothing like that. This is just about feeling that spirit that spirit that's greater than
come
anything
on.
Else. Come on.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Tell the truth.
We'll be right back.
to the ground. Break it down 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 to the ground. Just starting. What about you?
And we had a long drive up here. I was exhausted this afternoon, but I'm feeling kind of right now. How about y'all? All right, now here's what we do in Detroit. We have this little thing when we're about to party. It's an old school thing. We say, I'm gonna shout, are you ready to throw down? And I need you all to shout, yes, we are, okay? So, are you ready to throw down?
Yes, we are!
I said, are you ready to throw down?
Yes, we are!
Say, ho! One more.